Sure, it's an athletic club, but it's also a temple. Here we worship the goddess of victory, Nike. Other gods want blood, but Nike wants, and we are happy to give her, our sweat in exchange for...
Victory to me is if I've accomplished more than I did before.
Keep fit, keep going, strong, stay young, and healthy is the most important.
Like every self-respecting temple, Nike has its priests, the trainers, masters of the arcane rituals and Byzantine rites that bring victory. And at Midtown, our high priest is Dave Ashford. World champion hurdler, relay finisher, and...
He's a great physical specimen.
Let me use a term that I've heard, eye candy. You know, you're working out with some eye candy there, right?
And he can be ugly, but he's not. He's cute, but he's got a heart of gold. He is so determined to get people fit.
Do you work out if you get 10 minutes spare between clients?
Anything to make sure that everything's working appropriately, as well as... You know, just making a good example of things I did, standard of excellence.
Dave kind of pushes a little, which I like. He gets the best out of you, so that's important.
You like it a little rough.
Well, I like to have him push me as hard as I can.
In his determination, work ethic, and commitment to excellence, Dave Ashford embodies the values of victory. Then again, he's not the only one. The poet says, we put athletes on pedestals, not for their speed and power or their wealth and fame. We lift them up because in the face of an uncertain outcome, they welcome the challenge of trying. Tie your shoes. There's room on the pedestal.